The off-duty FBI agent who accidentally fired his weapon and wounded a man while dancing at a Denver nightclub faced a judge today. Chase Bishop remained silent as the judge formally charged him with second-degree assault. The incident was caught on video. Bishop's gun flew out of his waistband holster during a backflip and then accidentally went off when he picked it up, striking another man in the leg. The victim is expected to be okay.